What I love is that people that are paying attention to the relationship between the United States and Mexico, they look at the relationship between Governors Ducey and Governor Pavlovich of Sonora as the model relationship. And what do they see outside of Arizona? What they see are two states working sort of the way two neighboring states should work together to increase prosperity for both sides. It's incredibly humbling to be recognized with this award. My participation on the board of directors of the Arizona-Mexico Commission is about my favorite activity. The relationship with Mexico is so critical for Arizona's economy. And as important, the relationships that have been formed over the years are deeply personal. A common theme through my entire career has been working to advance the commercial relationship between the United States and Mexico. So to be here today and to be recognized in this capacity is very, very moving for me. Well, it's very special for me to receive this award. We have two great governors in Governor Ducey and Pavlovich. I like to say these are my two favorite governors in North America. I really just appreciate the chance to be part of an awesome organization in the Arizona-Mexico Commission. And I will do my best to pull my weight in the future.